Irony. This bitch is fucking messaging me and harassing me from a YouTube channel where she's impersonating me. Go look at the comments. The irony. Don't think that I'm going to fucking not call the fucking Attorney General for the state of Tennessee and anybody I can above that fucking little podunk motherfucking police department to hold them accountable for letting you fucking run amok and not fucking giving you even a slap on the wrist for your fuckery. Because you won't come to my house because you know I'm a big woman and you know I'll beat your ass because I don't take your shit, you psychotic cunt. So, since you've inserted yourself into my life, called my daughter, and your little games with your fucking internet terrorism, hi, bitch, you're going to remember me. Because you're going to be the example of what not to do on the fucking internet. This bitch, go look in the comments in my YouTube. Yeah, she's impersonating me on a channel to come and fucking harass me. Yeah, priceless. But the bitch is too big of a pussy and a coward just to keep up the fucking videos where she does, where she's showing the messages to my daughter because she knows she'll get locked up. You fucking coward. You fucking do it. You own it, bitch. Get in your short bus and get the fuck down here. I'd rather fucking beat the shit out of you than you go to jail.